perfect lane. No matter, your road ends here. Behold my new power, Egg Beetle, go! You unsuspecting little hedgehog! My Egg Beetle's claws will tear you to shreds! Are you fast enough to dodge me? Take this! No! Are you fast enough to dodge me?
Huh?
Looks like I can't get at it while it's covered in fire!
Yes, thank you.
Whoa, huh?
The beast woke up! It appears he's come back to his senses.
I see. I'll bet your job is to guard the Chaos Emerald Temple. You must have gone berserk when the emeralds lost their power.
Well, I'm glad you're back. Want some chocolate?
but playtime's over, pal!
This box thing!
Clear them out.
than you! Well, one anyway!
Just let us through.
Here we go! Transform!
like you're a bit too late, Sonic.
Eggman!
Thanks to my wondrous technology, Dark Gaia is whole and complete. I harnessed its energy to put together this little creation. Behold, the Ultra Hyper Prototype 1! Crush them! Sonic, hope you said your goodbyes.
That lit up part on the bottom looks fishy. I'll try aiming for that.
Fire!
Whoa!
could I lose? This isn't over. I'll build a prototype too and...
What? It's Dark Gaia.
Insolent little hedgehog! Kick him to the outer limits of space! Why me?
What's wrong? Sonic, you've got to get up! Sonic!
Chip! Run, Chip!
Seven lights of the earth rekindled!
What?
What's happening?
Oh! Wow! That's just incredible! The temple!
Awaken and gather here to me!
Roger that, buddy.
dark guy his weak spot. Yeah. Quick, while I hold him back.
Woo!
You rock! Hurry, son.
Yeah.
Dark guy is getting ready to do something.
Hang tight, Chip.
Dark guy is getting ready to do something!
Gained its true power. The beast is complete. It's just as the Gaia manuscripts foretold, and the world shall be plunged into the dark of night, the dark of destruction. Oh, that it should come to this. We're doomed. The planet is lost.
Still fine.
Light reigns over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. Darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home party!